Okay. Hopefully more mics, okay.
Welcome. Very, then take.
What weapons did I pick up again? So I got 40, so I can now use. What was 40? Something had 40 strength, I think. No, nothing. Anyway, yeah, so I made it through the archives. It's been fucking horrible. Just beat the three, had to lay them out. I could not be asked to fight them properly. This has 40. That's got 30. This does more damage. So we're gonna take this. Look at me, Artorius the kid. So yeah, I just thought this was a boss area. I don't know if it actually is or not, but we're gonna see in a second. Oh, I don't think it is. I think it's just a fucking dickhead area. Fatty and Short try to make them one at a time. Enemy ahead and no vision to pull. Wow. Were annoying, to say the least. Fuck me. How the fuck does the Hornet Ring work? I swear to God, it's meant to boost this shit. Ring. Increases dex, that's cool. Sniper squad. That's dead end because we're hiding place. No, that's quite funny. Great game. Hello. Is this human or enemy? Like, I literally just... Oh, there's two more. Fuck me. Three more. I hate these knights. You will get skipped. You are fucking annoying. Me. What is this now? Don't give up. Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit, okay.
Oh, dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh my god, this is fucking sick! Man stood up, you know. Teleport. Didn't teleport. I was lucky. That was a really shit dog. Thank you. Fuck, I'm so bad with those dodges. Mean to do that, but I'll take it.
Oh, dear brother, I'm on my way.
No, don't tell me he like revives the bitch.
Brother. Sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you were.
No, don't. Are you serious?
For that is our curse.
Oh my fuck. Are you serious? I thought I did bits. I was like, yeah, cool. First time in that. Blessed. That's so sick though. I'm really pissed. What the fuck? What the fuck? It makes him slow though. This is one of the sickest fucking bosses. Oh my god. I got this in the bag though. I just got really unfucking lucky there. Oh my god, that was fucking sick. Yeah, I need to change my rings. I need to change my rings and then I'll do it. I only managed to redo one swing, so if I do Lloyd and maybe the strength ring, I don't know. No, I don't need that. That's fine. Fuck it.
This spot marks our grave, but you
fuck man. Fuck you, bitch! Oh!
No, definitely can't parry him.
That was close.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, dear brother,
So, what have we learned? We have learned that this is a fuck. Are you actually joking? Actually restored my ember and killed me. You are a fucking bitch. Oh my god. Bitch on the fucking back. No fucking way! No! 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. I was literally... I did fucking bits. That entire fight, I stayed on it. On it. Killed him like 3 times. I got greedy. That's all I can say about that one, really. I thought I could just 2-hit him real quick. Got greedy. Come on. You're a fucking slut, bro. Yep, that was retarded. Fuck me. God. good, he's gonna bring up more. Come on, I've got this. Fuck you. Fuck. Nah, I've got it. For sure. For sure.
Mark my words, Ashen One. You remain among the accursed.
Oh! God. Thank Christ. Lorien's greatsword. Ultra greatsword of Lorien, Prince Lothric's older brother, cast in smoldering molten steel and stained black. Before Lorien embraced his brother's curse, he was a knight who single-handedly slayed the demon prince, but the victory eternally scorched his sword with flame. Flame of Lorien lunged forward and transposed smolder into the flame, followed with a strong attack to launch flame across the ground. That's sick. Sick, sick, sick. What else I got? Lothric's holy sword. Prince Lothric's straight sword blessed by Emma with potent magic. Young Lothric was meant to be a champion and was expected to wield this platinum sword, but some things will remain distant dreams forever. Sacred Lothric light, assume stance and imbue the sword with light. Sacred light and use strong attack to release light together. Okay, cool. But that's more, yeah, that's like faith and shit. This is like, rude boy, like don't fucking touch me. Not quite enough to level up twice. But we'll do that. And then we shall also burn this. And that should be enough, right? I'm short by 600.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ashen.
Very well, take. Farewell, Ashen One.
There we go. So. Fuck, don't know what's happening now, I don't know what's going to happen next, so, fuck it. Yeah, until next time I'm out.